Well, the Donner Water Tower got us asking questions about other water towers under construction in the valley. The one you're going to see now is in Mission. The nearly $2 million, 750,000-gallon water tower is going up near the convention center. The Public Works Director says the work on that tower off Sherry Road started last spring. It's expected to wrap up in May. We're told the elevated water tower was needed due to commercial and residential growth in the area.